You'll tell me when you're done lying and instilling fear into these innocent souls. Right after you tell me why they're on their knees.
We had this under control.
Sure you did. From where I'm standing, it looks like you're about to kill them.
I was about to kill
on
them.
On whose order?
The high table, you know this.
You don't listen, Ayola. You don't! It's always I want to do this and I want to do that. I'll handle it. We have rules, we have orders. That makes sure everything runs smoothly.
I hear you.
Look at what happened to Lana. All she had to do was follow orders. Until she fell in love and died.
You're talking a lot. But I don't follow your orders still.
That is true, but you do work for the high table. And it seems you have new orders.
What new orders?
None of your concern. Leave. You all still owe us money. But here's the thing. You've proven after all this that you don't involve the police no matter what. And due to that fact, we actually want to promote you all. Of course, you get paid more money, but as you all know, the greater the pay, the greater the risk. You've kept many of our people out of jail and covered many of our tracks. So consider this a thank you.
I think I speak for all of us when I say we don't want to be a part of this anymore.
Make sure you like and subscribe.
Thank you for watching. Let's get this video all the way up to 10,000. And then after that, we'll say 20,000. And after that, we'll say season 3. Oh, I miss you guys.
So yeah, guys, if you guys get the channel to 50,000 subscribers,
50,000 subscribers,
we will give you guys season 3, which is even better.
Wait, is Maniac?
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Action.
It's not okay, Gary.
Yeah.
Quiet on set.
Y'all boys gonna learn.
I like what you said at first, though.
1, 2, 3. Action.
Oh, you guys think y'all
again exactly like that?
Woo.
Woo.
Action.
I hear we're gonna be jumping out of a helicopter.
We have
it's crazy. Yeah.
This
is
my last season of Netflix.
So, Michelle said Gramflix. You know what I'm saying? We're vibing. Everybody's doing our thing. How we doing? Well, shout out to my new creative maniac, though. Let's make it work hard to bring you the best entertainment on YouTube, on the internet. You get me?
You know, you're chilling with Rachel Mashabi from the Boys RSA.
Yeah, you got Mr. Book back in the ones and twos.
Shout out to Creative Maniac, man. It's going to be a movie. Who is Hulu season two, man?
Hey, yo, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you guys so much. 10,000 people always coming here every day and watching within the first 24 hours. I appreciate you guys. I know the episodes are too short, but the thing is that producing 8 to 10 minute episodes require a lot of money. Even the episode that like you guys are watching now, it required a lot of money. So you can just imagine how much more it is to produce like longer episodes. But like, I'm sure by the rate everything is moving, with the subscribers and the views and the likes and the comments and everything, hopefully I'll be able to make enough money to make season 3 6 to 7 minutes each episode. Like, let's just pray. I don't know, but anyways, guys, just go follow me on Instagram, you know, like that's where I'll be active, because here I won't be posting, "Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel." I really don't do that. I don't see myself doing that. I did it once and I won't do it again.